بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم تسليما كثيرا الحمد لله رب العالمين. Today I'm going to address two issues that charlatan Christian princess has brought up. She deliberately lied, twisted and hid it what Imam Al-Qurtubi said, as she does as usual. And I'm going to prove it. And moreover, she lied about Imam Al-Qurtubi, rahimahullah.
So now if we go and read the interpretation of Al-Qurtubi, we will find the following. He said, and I'm showing you in the screen, my friend. قال مجاهد إن إبليس أدخل فرجه في فرج نفسه. That Iblis, he did if himself, he enter his vagina, his penis, in his vagina. And which mean he did F himself, and then he lay eggs, five eggs, and this is the origin of his seeds, which mean his children. And then he continued saying, and it said that Allah, he created for him in the right thigh of his leg a penis, and in the left thigh a vagina.
Okay, so, let's get to the point.
So hold on. فَهُوَ يَنْكَحُ هَذَا بِذَاكَ. So he do nikah, which means he do if himself, this by that. So he shake his legs and he if himself. And then فَيَخْرُجُ لَهُ كُلَّ يَوْمَ عَشْرُ بَيْضَاتٍ. And then he lay down every day 10 eggs. And from every egg, يَخْرُجُ مِنْ كُلِّ بَيْضَ سَبْعُونَ شَيْطَانَ وَشَيْطَانَ. And from every egg, there is 70 shaitan and shaitana, which means male shaitan and female shaitan. They come out and they come right away and they fly. So this is what you are talking about. Iblis is the father of all shaitan, but all of them, they are shaitan anyway. And your prophet, when he says shaitan, he's still speaking about shaitan, for all shaitan is evil and he is the devil. And anyway, and this is where the fiction of Islam come in, that shaitan, that there's many shaitan in Islam. You believe there's many shaitan, there's everybody have a shaitan. And how shaitan have a how we have shaitan Allah created for him. Iblis, do you really believe Do you really believe?
Muslim jinns subservient to Allah.
Do you really, my friend,
who will go to the paradise?
Muslim jinn, this is funny. Let me ask you, do you really believe shaitan, he have a penis in the right leg and a vagina in the left leg? Do you agree?
I have to be honest.
Yeah.
I have never read this tafsir.
So let's jump into the tafsir Al-Qurtubi. She read part of tafsir of Al-Qurtubi, then she hide it. The main parts and twisted it. She hid the main parts, concealed the main parts, because it will expose her as charlatan. She talked about Iblis having with his own self, and she hid what Imam Al-Qurtubi said. She hid the important parts. Imam Al-Qurtubi said, and there is difference. Then he goes on to say, I said, I said, which is proven in this chapter from Sahih, what Al-Hamidi mentioned it in Al-Jama' collection between Sahihain from Imam Abi Bakr Al-Barqani, that he brought in his book Musnad from Abi Muhammad Abdullani bin Sa'id Al-Hafidh from Riwayah of Asim from Abi Uthman. Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, and Imam Al-Qurtubi rahimahullah, he concludes by saying, and this points, directs that the offspring of shaitan is from his, what, backbone. And Allah knows the best. This charlatan, lying puppet, lying clown, hid all this information. Why? If she had read and translated this all, she would have been exposed. And she does it deliberately, as we should have shown in our video about the satanic verses. She deliberately twisted and hided the information, important parts in the tafsir. Now let's see what his Bible says. According to his Bible, angels, we know angels are pure. They're not like humans. Angels are immortal. they glorify and pray to Creator, to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, day and night, right? And they doesn't have any feeling, desire, like human, doesn't get tired like us. They have no free will, like us, doesn't have any free will. But according to his Bible, angel can lust after human females, after women. According to his Bible, let's read. For this reason, and because angels are watching a woman, look at this comedy. For this reason, and because the angels are watching, a woman should wear covering on her head to show she's under authority. Corinthians 11:10. Now, Paul here is commanding to cover the heads of the woman because angels are watching. Wow. Wow. Which means angels have lust according to his Bible. Pulpit commentary says, the universal tradition among the Jews that angels fell by lust for mortal women, which was Jewish way of interpreting Genesis 6:1-2. This is the view of Tertullian. Pulpit commentary used Genesis 6:1-2, which says the angel had lust for human females. Can you imagine? Genesis 6:1-2. When human beings began to increase in number on the earth, and daughters were born to them, the sons of God means angels, the sons of God saw that daughters of human were beautiful, and they married any of them they chose. Wow. And the commentary on this verse is, the universal tradition among the Jews that the angels fell by lust for mortal women, which was Jewish way of interpreting Genesis 6:1-2. Wow. Cool, isn't it? You charlatan, you're complaining about Shaitan having with himself, according to your Bible, angel who is supposed to be pure, who is supposed to be good, is lusting after women, human females. And do you guys have adversity and guts to lie about Islam?